over to engage. Two brake masks you can get up. We're over there. Notorious. Just make sure I reset here. Just a wee blast, something different. Pete goes 10 man and that's done. We're on the 6S here. So you can do something a wee bit different, guys. So anyway, running some hoons here. This one is a bit knackered, as you can see. I had a suit earlier on here. Just a quick test. Absolute ball, so we're on 6S with a set of hoons on it, Dboot Hoons. So let's just see where we are. Looks funny. forcing themselves right here, as they don't have the weight of the tyres, but sort of getting off a dark here at the moment. There's not much left of these tyres, to be honest, guys. Notorious in the grass. Let's see. So I've got a wee let the runways here, but didn't like that. Oh, I just popped the ball out. See if we can get you back in. We can figure out how we actually did. Yeah, we popped out the ball here. And what to do with it? 59. So, 6S part. Look at the temps, see where we have the temps here. Where's the temp? So, let's see, we're in 16 kV motor, Mamba Monster 8S, 6S pack. We're in the stock front and rear discs, set of the Dboot Hoons. Let's look at the temperature here. We've got the lights here. So, the hottest point is 170 degrees Fahrenheit. Mamba Monster, look at that. And here it's saying 158 degrees Fahrenheit. Right in the back there. The fans are on, which is surprising. But it's cool. A wee bit of heat the tiles here, sir. You know what I mean? We're talking 95, you know, 100 degrees fan. 100, over 100 and one on the tiles. No, let's see, yeah, we've got 150, 160, 170 is a top end there. This is quite neat, this demo, and just lets you know, and it's back to thermals. Yeah, a wee bit neat one on the on these eight you know. Let's see, guys. Just in this wee short space here. It's not far. It's a 25 meter strip there. This thing will do 60 mil an hour, pretty much, you know. So, but yeah. As I say, don't just blast. Thanks for watching, guys. I'll be back out with this hopefully soon. and we get some nice wee speed runs and that out of it. I've got some other plans as well for the bits and pieces. If you like what you see, please like, subscribe. Cheers guys.